As the Buddha, I do not have personal preferences or desires towards specific tastes or flavors. However, it is important to recognize that attachment and craving for certain foods can lead to suffering. It is recommended to practice moderation and mindfulness in consuming any type of food,